Welcome back, goddess.
Oh. Hmm? Did something happen? Personally, I'm exhausted, but...
Go see the old samurai. He's by the chef.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Trying to make us starve to death, you big doofus!
Kinta, getting angry is bad. Everyone makes mistakes.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so ticked off!
You're making quite a fuss. What in the world happened?
This dingus lost all the seeds in the water!
What? Does that mean we cannot grow rice?
All that's left is this small handful. The rest is...
Apparently, he's only ever watched farmers, and hasn't ever done a lick of farming himself! Ugh, this chump is dead weight!
I thought you said we could trust you! How do you plan to fix this?
It pains me to say so, but in truth, I lack not only the skill to fight, but any sort of manual skill at all. I adore farm work, yet I am inept at it. I only got in the way of the farmers. I assumed I was the only one here who knew anything about planting rice, so I was inspired to succeed for once, but... Oh, I've brought dishonor upon myself. To make amends, I shall slice open my belly and...
That is quite unnecessary.
Stop! Stop right there!
Oh.
No one wishes for you to die. We were merely asking what we're going to do for food.
Having one less mouth to feed certainly can't hurt, though. He eats enough for five people. I mean, how greedy can you get?
Stop, enemy.
Why do you hurt Taweman? Taweman is nice. He only made mistake. I am not Yanato person, but I understand. That is not right way to act.
Okay, okay. I cannot argue after being scolded by a person who is not of this land. Your name's Mirte, then? For your sake, we shall make peace. This evening, we shall all feast on the meat I gathered and turn in early. That goes for you as well, Shorty.
Oh!
What is it this time?
I am good cook. Today, I will make meal for my country. It will be so good.
Oh, okay. A dish from your country, you say? I do not know where you hail from, but I'll look forward to it nonetheless. I shall give this meat to you, then. Cook us up something good.
Okay, I will try hot.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Disgusting!
I'm stuck.
Happiness
is a
full
bite. What a feast.
Lady Sakuna, the leftover seeds have managed to sprout. It's finally time to plant them, but...
Have you got a handle on it this time?
I tend to get a bit carried away, and end up crushing the seedlings and destroying the footpaths.
That sounds like quite the mess.
I think that goes beyond merely being inept. Hey, Tama, what are you looking at? You're not thinking of putting me to work again, are you? Just consider how ridiculous it would be for a harvest goddess to plant the very rice she receives as an offering.
No, it's not strange in the least. Our country's harvest goddess is abundantly energetic. Your mother, Lady Toyohana, worked the fields every year, as does the preeminent goddess, Lady Kamuhitsuki.
Are you serious? Even the noble Lady Kamuhitsuki mucks about in rice paddies? Surely you jest.
Be that as it may, we cannot entrust our continued livelihood to the children of men. Most are but women and children, after all. Do not worry. I'm sure you will excel. You are none other than Lady Toyohana's descendant, after all.
I am confident in my knowledge of the process, at least. I'll teach you how to do it.
Don't act all high and mighty after what you did yesterday! Let's give it a try, shall we?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Is that so? Good grief.
Ha!
Okay.
Right.
Thank you.
What?
Yeah.
Give my gratitude for this meal.
Ugh.
You're out! You're out of here!
Hit!